hardly knew the pain was so small than I could bear. Still